Hello friends, today's topic is behind and in front of. Look at the picture carefully. Now, color the square below the child who is behind the curtain. Very good. Now look at this picture carefully. Now color the square below the swing which is in the front. Very good. Now look at this picture carefully. Color the square below the child who is in front of the stumps. Very good. Thank you.